the Temple Owls host the St. Francis Red Flash in the season opener.
It's safe to say, yeah, she led the team in 3 points last season. She was at the top of the conference with that as well.
And Giselle Thomas with a